हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई वांट टू गिव यू द फेब्रुअरी अपडेट. फेब्रुअरी, दिस इज मंथ ऑफ फेब्रुअरी. नो दिस मंथ हाउ माय गार्डन इज. ओ माय गॉड, फेब्रुअरी. आई हैव केप्ट दिस कैप्शन बिकॉज माय गार्डन इज इट्स डिमांडिंग अ लॉट ऑफ वर्क दिस मंथ. एंड सी हाउ माय गार्डन इज. सी, ओ माय गॉड, सो मच ऑफ वर्क इज देयर. आई व्हाट ऑल वर्क्स आई एम हैविंग आई टेल यू इन दिस video, like I will share with you. I am Vasanta from VS Gardens. So what is the work first of all we have to do? I'm doing in February. So this is what I'm doing. See here, first of all, weeds have come up. These are not useful. I won't be using these in my curries and all. So this is what I have to do. I have to remove all the weeds from the from this. Okay, I'll be I have to remove all these things and all. Then what I'll do is everything, everywhere. These I'll keep. I'll keep this one. This one because this is a good one. But some plants are not. Some amaranthus are not. I don't like them. So of course they are very good in health, but I don't like them. So all these things I have to remove. This type of amaranthus I have to remove them. And what I'm doing is, see here, this is the container which I have to fill it up with some more. I'm removing all the soil from this. I'm removing all the soil from this and putting in the hot sun. Sun is coming, no? I'm putting in the hot sun and mixing it up with more compost and even new soil, like. New soil, I am getting the soil from outside, nearby I am getting a soil from there. I have already made a video on that, near only, on the opposite there, constructing a building like. So from there I am getting the soil, new soil. So I am replacing some of the soil with new soil so that the plants will grow healthy. Okay, this is the work I have, and I have to remove all the dry leaves and all. See here, all dry leaves are there. And some millibugs are coming, aphids are coming, so many are coming. See here, see here, so much of work they are putting on me. So many of them are coming, and I have to do all these things. And here we can find some seeds also are here. See here, seeds. See, these are the seeds which I have to, these plants I have to remove, and I will give off them to someone, and some I will be sowing in my garden. And next, what I have to do is pruning. And pruning is also important because I have to prune all these all the crop is over. The crop is over. The what we call is guavas crop is over. And see the tomato plant how it is. I have to prune it off, make it very neat and clean. And what all is there? Here some yellow leaves are coming. I have to remove them and see how my garden is. And yeah, such a lot of work. We can't just imagine. See here, this is all work there. And some containers are there. I am shifting and shuffling. I am making it in a, changing the positions of the containers, like I'm designing it in a different way. So such a lot of work is there. All these plants are not necessary, so I am going to remove them. Okay, that is the work. Such a lot of work is there. It's lot giving a lot of work for me. So some of them oh my god, such a lot of work, and we can't do this gardening and all. Oh, already someone is commenting also. But that's not true actually. When there daily, it won't be there daily. We won't be having that much of work here, work in the gardens daily. What we'll do is only we will have to water the plants. Okay, you keep it in your mind that this gardening is not that difficult. It is only every day we have to water the plants regularly. Especially in summer, we have to take more care of the plants. That is mulching and all. I'll tell you in the next episodes. So this is not very difficult. But whenever you have at least 15 days, we have to loosen the soil. Like, see here, we have to loosen the soil here. Here it's like this. Now we have to loosen the soil and put some fertilizers for it. I have cow dung fertilizer with me, and I will fertilize it with it. Okay, this is what I have to do every 15 days or 1 month, at least by 1 month I have to do. So at that time, what we can do is employ one lady so that for a full day, so that she will help us out. Those who can't do, I will do it myself. But if those who can't do, I will they can employ one. Okay. So in my sister's place, what's happening is she can't do alone, and what she'll do is she will employ a lady every 15 days. She will 15 days or 1 month, at least by 1 month, and she'll get the work done. Okay. So update. What is the update means here? You know that so much of amaranthus is coming, and I'm not. So much of work, so much of it is coming, and this, see here, I am really, really surprised to see this. See here. See, these small flowers are coming. I just really loved these flowers, you know. I loved these flowers. I was flat for this, not for the tree, but the flowers. So if they bloom, there are two different colors in the same flower, and they are so small, and they become very big fruit-like. So this is how they are coming all the way. You can see here also. Here. See here. These are all flowers. They will turn into a fruit. So this is an update. I am getting tomatoes, and then here some anjeer is coming. You can see so many are coming here. You can see here. So these are all organic, and we should grow organic in our garden. Organic, if we want to be healthy, what we should do is we should grow organic plantation in our garden itself. So this is what I want to tell, and I want to tell so many things, but the video is getting large. So we'll meet in the next. So many are there. Even some flowers are coming. See here. Oranges, naranja. Here, for this also flowers are coming, on this, and that is how my garden is. I come up with a good update, like this. Chilies are coming. See here, you can see chili flowers are coming. So many flowers are coming up here, and so many tomatoes are here also. And cherry tomatoes, you can. I have already told you about these cherry tomatoes, and also many hundreds of cherry tomatoes are here. And so many are coming off here. yeah. So this is my the garden, like, see here. Even you can see hiding. Where are you hiding? See here, so many are coming. So you can experience this this plant. So it's very it's not that difficult as you think. You just try once, you will get a very good experience on gardening. So that's what I want to tell you. You I wish that you will start your gardening. At least small plants like this. See ya. Okay then. Thank you. And this one to tell a bye for you. Yeah, this is nice. Bye. Bye-bye. If you like the video, please like, subscribe, share, press the bell icon so that you can get my next videos too. Okay. Don't forget to subscribe. Okay. Thank you. Bye.